What are they gonna do to my ship? Are they gonna shoot at it? Is there nobody? That's a ghost ship. That's the Flying Dutchman.
All right, everybody, Baron here, and welcome back to Sea of Thieves. This, my friends, is in fact the final beta. Oh my god.
Every time I just kind of take a moment to look around, I realize that this is the prettiest game of all time.
Hello, Goldie McGoldieface.
Humphrey the Hoarder. Now, we all know about... What guild are you again? The Gold Hoarders. Okay. Yeah, we know about ya.
We know ya hoard the gold.
But the faction we're not as familiar with, and the one that we're gonna be showing off today, is the new one. I wonder what these mean. What does that flag mean? That's a knot. That's another knot. What does that... What's that mean? What's that mean, mate? Is another knot. Is there something to this? This is where you upgrade your ship, so talk to Sherry. Hello, Sherry. Let's see your stocks. Now, the cool thing is there's all, like, look at this. Which one do you think's the coolest? The lion? The skeleton? Ooh, that one looks cool. The anglerfish, even though it's called a bilge rat. I don't think that looks like a bilge rat. And then we've got, like, Poseidon. Or Broseidon, Lord of the Brosian. Now, we can also see, oh, what? Wait a minute. How's that one different from that one? It's not. All right, so this is clearly work in progress. I guess there's like different colors. You can buy different kinds of sails. However, at this point in time, trying to do that, apparently you guys have pointed out in the comments, what's these bananas? Oh, there's prices. So I imagine you could buy them or maybe even arbitrage. Ooh, I would guess you could do that. Sell some goods at different ports. Anyway, but here, look at how educated she looks compared to most of the ruffians we talk to. This is Senor Trader, not Senor, but Senior Trader Mavis. Hello, Mavis. This is the Merchant Alliance. So, Mrs. Mavis, tell me what you can do for me today. What can you tell me about this Merchant Alliance so my viewers could have a decent idea? Cargo delivering as fast as possible. That's all. Fine. We'll give you contracts from our customers. You sail your ship quickly to find what they want. Okay, once you've got what's needed, it sails at full billow to take it to the right location.
Time is money to the Merchant Alliance. My name is Senor.
You don't look like a senor to me. Trader Mavis. Okay, so let's see these offers. Let's get one going. The pressing plea from the pitiful Mr. Wilson, a fanciful appeal from the pitiful Miss Orberg, or a polite contract. Let's do some polite contract. So it looks like we've got powder kegs. There's two other chests, and then chickens. A polite contract. All right, deliver a shipment. Huh. Yeah, I want to do that. Counting your coins. Well, we don't have to purchase that. Now, you can get favor, and my favor with the Gold Hoarders Guild from fighting this guy, the skeleton boss. Oh man, I didn't realize how close you are. Pro tip, if you can see his teeth, you know you're pretty close. Now what's that? I swear I saw lights. Yeah, so we're probably like a 2 to 5 minute journey away from the skeleton boss, but we've done that already. All right, so now I've got to go propose the voyage. Hello! There we go. Now it is deliver a shipment. One white feathered chicken and one red speckled chicken. Now I have to do this by 4 a.m. on the 24th. So let us take out our time piece. So we've got 6 days and the days move quickly. I'm not quite familiar with how fast. Oh look, the sunrise and the skeleton cloud here is a little different. And that looks like a nuclear bomb just went off to try to kill Godzilla the Kaiju. But you know what?
That's neither here nor there. I don't know about that.
Collect the chicken coop. Aha! Okay. Now, do I just need one chicken coop? Oh, hello. I fell in the boats. I mean, in the water. Aren't I gonna need two chicken coops? Oh, bollocks. This is the most beautiful game I think I've played. Alright, do you have another chicken coop? There we go! Now, if I get that, how many more can I get? Okay, we only get 2 chicken coops. Alright, so we've got an outpost, and then we've got this lone cove. It's very close, and I'm gonna assume... Actually, wait. I should find out Golden Sands Outpost. Oh god, where's that? Aha! So the Golden Sands Outpost is pretty close, so I'm instead gonna unclick that. I'm gonna go to Canyon Cove here. And then, oh, you know what? Crescent Isle looks particularly beautiful. We're gonna go to Crescent Isle and then to Golden Sands Outpost. So I've gotta go a little bit southwest here. So let us get everything in order. And set sail. All right, me hearties, the anchor's up. Now it's time to douse the lanterns. And we're gonna set sail southwest. So that's pretty much the opposite direction, yes. Hard to port, sir. I mean, I'm giving out orders, but it's really just me. You know what? This is probably my favorite outpost. I like how it's small. And it's just like, you know, an atoll and some pretty much reefs. Alright, so we've got to go past this little guy. Yeah, because that would be southwest. This is Rapier, like, which is the small sort of sword that, like, the three musketeers use. You know, like, this, like, long, slender, dart-looking sword? Oop. That is a ship. Oh, is that a three-master? Is that two ships? Look at them with their lanterns. We gotta douse ours, so I'm gonna douse all of them, except for this one here. Alright, check the map. I tell you what, sailing a ship by yourself is a little bit challenging, but it's pretty rewarding. So right off the starboard side, we're gonna see a fort. We're almost near the edge of the map, actually. And look at this. Before, the areas were named. Yeah, the wilds, the shores of plenty. I'm hoping there's gonna be different biomes. There already is different islands. But what I'm really hoping for, look at that one. The Sailor's Bounty looks really cool, is that there'll be different maps entirely. Like, you know what I mean? Alright, we're sailing right at a rock. Let's narrowly avoid that, thank you. Ahoy, Rapier Key! So, we know we're at the right place. I'm gonna look for any animals, chickens and the like, or treasure chests. I mean, if there's a treasure chest, you know I'm gonna stop my ship and go get it. But I kinda like the solo adventures. I like being on the galleons with, like, a four-man crew. I like sailing with Blitz and my buddies. You know, on the two-man ships. Like, Blitz and Pixie are two of the people I've sailed with the most on two-man ships. But honestly, oh, there are chickens. That is a red? Hmm. Hard to starboard, Captain. We just need to get them. And you know what? If you want to... Let's go ahead and make this turn a little tighter by lowering the sail, or raising the sail and lowering the amount of air, that wind that we can catch. So look at this, we're gonna anchor right off there. I saw two kinds of chickens, man. So that's what we're gonna do. Oh my gosh, that cloud looks like a kraken, does it not? I wonder if we have a skull cloud. Oh, hold up, actually this is gonna be nice. I wonder if there's a kraken cloud, because that's the thing, guys. You know that there's going to be a Kraken boss fight. We've seen it. We've seen the hints. They're all over this game. What is in the water there? Some kind of Finding Nemo fish. All right, so we've got our two of these. We needed a white. And we need a red. A red and a white chicken. But look at this game. Tell me it's not the prettiest game you've ever seen in your life. There's something to be said about tropical beaches, treasure hunts, being a pirate, and booty. Alright, so we've got some barrels here and a lantern. We're not looking for treasure today. I bet okay, that's definitely a gold chicken, a black chicken, and a red chicken. Alright, we need a white feathered chicken. Easy. We'll get the white one first. Hello! Whoa, how did I do that? What? Oh! Okay! I had to use right click. Hello, my chicken friend! Look at that! Oh, that's excellent. Okay. Now we're gonna take him back to the ship. I hope he can get wet. I hope we can't drown him. That would be bad. Let's see how this works. I know with treasure chests you carry them like this, and it's fine. What? Oh, look at him gawking. He doesn't like it. Of course he wouldn't. I mean, if you were a chicken, would you like being half drowned?
All right, mates. We's taking this little pecker, and we's taking him up. He's just a little pecker. You hear that?
All right, now he's got one white feathered. One white feathered. Okay, good. It says the kind that it is. Now we gotta go get the other one. And this one's a red one. But yeah, I like this. I think it's gonna be cool because how I imagine this to be working is we're gonna have chickens. I've seen pigs in the game. I remember seeing signs in one of the earlier betas for snakes, and there were different kinds of snake cages. I would imagine we wouldn't be able to use this kind of a cage to get a pig, and I'm hoping after getting the chickens, I get a different kind of animal. Did I hear, like, couldn't you imagine monkeys where you'd have to use, like, maybe a tranquilizer dart? I hope there's, like, natives. Oh, Mr. Gold? I'm not after you, Mr. Gold. Oh, you have to just, I think, be around him. All right, so let's make sure this is the right one. Red speckled. Excellent. So, they live up to their names. If it looks like a red speckled chicken, it's probably a red speckled chicken. You know the old saying. If it looks like a duck, floats like a duck, swims like a duck, and talks like a duck, what else floats? A duck.
Oh, tell me where your leader is, chicken!
We're waterboarding chickens. Oh god, what have we gotten ourselves into this time? We're hunting for the merchant guild. I've got me chickens. Now he's gotta consult with me map. And I think we's on the way. Look at that. Look at that, look how close I am to the Golden Sands outpost, which is directly south of me. So we could have anchored off in a wee bit of a better way. Wait, did I say directly south and we're facing north? Yes we did, mate. Alright, all canvas ahoy, mate. I don't think we're gonna make this turn, so I'm gonna cut it tighter. Look at that. I think with full sail, we would have rammed right into that. As it is, we made it pretty close. Alright, now I will... Oh, shoot! That's a galleon. I'm gonna sail on... Well, that's not good. That's a three-masted galleon, boys. Four crew members. Lots of cannons. And they're right at the dock. What? Who told them to come here? I'm gonna dock on the far side here. There's a dock if I do this correctly. Plus I've got the wind coming behind me. I could have a decent chance of running. We've made it to the Golden Sands. Now who do I have to turn it into? Probably the merchant. I've got the chickens. Look at this little guy.
Hello, Baron. You sure as you not want to fight in the skeleton boss?
He poked his head up. All right, buddy, we're going swimming. Alright, so who do we find? And hopefully there are no hostiles. I'm not sure if they're just starting out. We've got to be a little bit cautious. Who's on this island? Oh, this... They're a little further off. That's fine with me. Alright, I'm taking him to the merchant and assuming that... Well, it's just him counting his gold. Deliver the chicken coop. 440 gold for a red speckled chicken. Excellent. So this is going to get me renown with them. Once I complete it, I really... Ooh, there we go. Ah, one level for one chicken. I'm hoping we get some cool animals next. But I wonder, how would you catch a, like... How do you catch a kraken? Well, first off, how do you catch a shark? Much less a kraken. People were saying that, you know, of... I'm hoping that there's a lot of really cool mythological beasts. I hope... That in the future there's updates. You know, obviously the Kraken makes sense, but I think to make this game long-term compelling, which it could be, and it should be, and I do hope it is, I do hope that they add a lot of mythological beasts. Maybe not even just ones on the water, or in the water, but some on the ground. I keep expecting to hear a musket shot and then me get popped in the back of the head. Aha! The white feathered chicken has been delivered. I don't know what they're doing. Are they sailing? Oh, they're moving now. Oh god, they're moving now. What are they gonna do to my ship? Are they gonna shoot at it? Is there nobody? That's a ghost ship! That's the Flying Dutchman! There's nobody on that ship! I think we just saw a ghost ship. It dropped anchor. Whoa! What? It sank! The Flying Dutchman is sinking before our eyes! What happened? What? On Earth? Here we are, just trying to complete missions for the Merchant Guild, the new guild, and the freaking Flying Dutchman just sinks in front of our eyes. It's a ghost ship. Oh man, this... You have a very tight circle. Oh, the Aurora Borealis. I mean, I'm assuming. I don't know what the we're gonna call it the Kraken Borealis, because this whole mythos, the whole lore in this game revolves around the Kraken. Although, the Flying Dutchman would be pretty cool. I know that there's giant, like, sea snakes and giant squids. I think there should be giant squids because the Kraken is, like, a kaiju. Don't you think the Kraken is kind of, like, would be considered, like, maybe a kaiju squid or octopus? Is it a little bit of both? It is considered a little bit of both, right? Makes you wonder if those things existed. All right, how do we do on this one? Because I've got to go get two. My mission here, I'm going to try to increase my favor, is two red speckled hens. All right, we've got two chicken coops. I know I've seen pigs, and I'm gonna get pigs, so I gotta get to level 5, so I probably have to do this two more times. All right, that island looks like it's big enough to have a few chickens on it. We're shooting for two red ones, and then our outpost is very close. And we're trying to sail us a little bit more. I wonder if you're gonna be able to customize your ship with different kinds of sails. Like, imagine being able to put outriggers, or the ones that stick over the sides, you know, so you can add a little bit more speed. It would be logistically more challenging to get set up, but I think it would be pretty cool. Then you'd be able to outrun and catch ships. Here, let's actually tack a little bit. But this island looks pretty big, man. I'm expecting a lot of animals. Now, our quest says two reds by the 25th, and it is the blocked. I think it's the 19th, maybe?
Yo-ho, yo-ho. We's gonna catch some chickens.
We've experienced a hostile island. We weren't expecting any threats, but we should have been aware when that guy... Oh, it is a fish skeleton. Man, he's had one... Piranhas are confirmed. That is ominous. Well, how come one's eating his neck? Do you think there's piranhas? Do you think there's gonna be some kind of a vicious fish? We should probably bring a cage with us, as we are hunting today. Our flag is the French flag, the French national flag right now, so... Not sure why everybody's French, you know, but... A pig! This is a pig island! Hello, piggy. Hello, Mr. Piggy. Where you going? There's some islands in the Bahamas that are, like, known as pig islands. Okay, this island seems to be covered in pigs. There should be wild boars that could attack you. That one sounds mean. No wonder the pigs live here, man. Fresh water. All right, so you know what? Rum Runners would be a pretty cool faction. I'm thinking we just hit here. We could go to Rapier Key and then over to Cannon Cove. And then to Sanctuary Outpost, because this is... Oh, actually, this is a treasure island. Let's check Rapier Key or Cannon Cove and then Lonely Isle, because I can pick up another treasure chest, then head back to the Sanctuary Outpost. All right, we've got both of our chicken coop cages. Now we're going to head, I believe it's northeast. Aha! A few more chickens this time. We need two red speckles, but there's only one on this island. If only we had been requested to get golden chickens. I'm very curious. Like, I really think that Sea of Thieves could do a really, really good job by making this in depth. By, like, having... I've seen parrots before. Seagulls, even. You know, seagulls wouldn't be as exciting to catch. But parrots, people would definitely be asking for parrots, don't you think? Like, I want one of those beautiful birds. Alright, I think we need to go southeast. The good news is, if there is chickens and the treasure chest from our message in a bottle mission, this should be pretty quick, because that... We then need to go back to Sanctuary Outpost, and then if you check it out...
Well, I'll be darned. There she blows. There she blows. It's a whale.
Oh, man. I think it'd be I think you should be able to whale. Go whaling.
Please be chickens on this island.
Lonely Isle. Oh man, it better not be lonely without any animals. Come on, chickens. Come on, chickens. I don't see any chickens on it. Oh, I was hoping for a first one. Okay, now we gotta check the map. So it's actually north of this rock. I thought I remembered. Boom! Is it a good one? It looks like a regular chest. Oh, castaway? Maybe? It almost looks like it has black stripes on it. But that's probably just the water affecting the wood. Ooh, it's a seafarer's chest. Okay. No animals to speak of. It is a lonely isle indeed. Maybe remora eels? Crabs? There should be stuff like that. There should be giant crabs. Oh my gosh. A giant crab boss on like a really rocky, craggy island in a far corner of the map. Protecting, like, a big pile of golden treasure. So shiny! You guys know what I'm talking about. Alright, well, we've almost got our mission. You know what? I'm gonna head to Lone Cove. Instead of going down to Cannon Cove, I think it'd be easier to make a little triangle that way. So let's hope.
One can only hope. There's a sail on the horizon.
Oh, it's not a tower. Or it's just not... It's not rendered in, so that's... I think they're towers. Lone Cove, another island with lone in it. Doesn't instill much confidence, however this one is big. I'm wondering if smaller islands have chickens. I could have sworn. I wonder if I even have it in a video.
Who's been lighting these campfires?
Alright, we're gonna head to Boulder Key, then Sandy Shallows, and hope that that does it. Look at Smuggler's Bay, man. That's a cool place. So that would be what? Ooh, right where we're facing, northwest. I swear, whenever I hear that sound, it sounds like either a whale or a kraken. I see you, sir. And I missed. Oh, look, the pig! He's got bubbles!
Good day to you, sir.
No chickens.
Orders received.
Cannon Cove. We were just there. I'm fairly certain we were just on Cannon Cove. We'll save this one. Pig Islands, guys. There's only one island that I know has chickens on it, and we've already passed it. That's another thing you're gonna have to get good at. So, shall we head to Sandy Shallows? I think so. Alright, we've got a favorable wind to head northwest.
North by northwest here.
To check out the smuggler's area. Which I would make my fortress, man. You could have a protected lagoon there for your ships, for your armada. I would build forts. I'd have little cannons. Oh, man.
And inside, supplies for years. Farms. Rum distilleries. A submarine.
What? Let's check the bilge. Still pretty good. This thing is, tight. Alright, we're off of Smuggler's Bay. Easily one of the coolest islands, which... I don't think I've sailed to since the first open beta, or closed beta, rather. Alright, so things should be rendering in now. What was that? Is that me? What?
Chickens!
Alright, good. No cruising sharks. Any of you red chickens? No, we've got two golds, a black and a white. I wish not for you, chickens. I'm looking for your red speckled brethren. Here's to hoping. This island is full of chickens. Oh my god, this island is beautiful. Don't bring a sword to a gunfight, idiot. What do you think you think you could use these books in the future? Look! A Kraken book! So strangely enough, no other chickens have been found on this island yet. Who would have thought that red chickens would be so hard to find? This looks like people- ooh! I hope there's ammunition. This definitely looks like the location of a pirate boss to me. I hear chickens! Yes! A red chicken! Yes! Oh my god, I can finally complete this, man. We've been looking for chickens. Look, there's a hammock. I just started thinking. Don't you think there should be... This kind of remind me of it. Look at this guy. He passed out having plenty of the rum bottles. I think there should be a Rum Runners Guild or Rum Runners Missions. Look, there's those parrots. Let's see if I can't spot you them. Look at these. Now, how would you catch these guys? You'd have to use like a net gun or a tranquilizer dart gun, like a blow dart. I think that could be a viable option. Where's my boat on this side? Yeah, there it is. There's the French flag. We knows where's to go. But it makes you wonder the possibilities. I gotta remember to rearm my sidearms. I think there should be skeleton ships that swim around as well. And there's all the little chickens that aren't red. Just two golds, a black and a white. Here's to hoping there's no sharks. Let's see, were we trailed by any sharks this time? No, we were not. Fortunately for us, there we go. Two red speckleds. Hello! I love when they peek at me. Oh my god, look at that. Jerry, come look at this. Jerry the chicken. Or should it be Chuck the chicken? Look at this! Look at the sunrise, chicken! Come on, peek up. Look at this. Look at that sunrise. Isn't it beautiful? Chuck the chicken. And by sunrise, I mean sunset. Whoopsies. We've had a bit too much of the grog. Aha! We finally made it. Two chicken hunting voyages completed. Oh man, look how narrowly we missed that. I should've... This'll be fine. We want to get to level 5 notoriety with these people, because I think then we get the pig missions. Aha, 450 gold. Red speckled chicken is delivered. Please. Hello, Cherry. We'll call him Cherry the chicken. Just like Jerry for chickens. Alright, I don't think we're gonna get to level 5. Get to level 5, baby. What? That's all we get. Alright, so we're gonna turn in our gold treasure chest here. Thank you, Humphrey. Thank you most kindly. Good man. 230 gold. What a bunch of rubbish. Now, I believe there's a ship coming in to port. I sail on the way. Alright. Well, anyway, the sun is rising on a new day in Sea of Thieves. We've mucked it around with the Merchants Guild. I'm gonna do a little bit more off camera and see if I can't open up some other quests. See if the snakes are available. I know for a fact we're gonna have to do the pigs with the Merchants Guild, but you know what? I'm gonna check them out. And I'm looking forward to hunting sharks, hunting krakens, fighting the kraken. Like, I mean, I'm very curious to see what's gonna happen, because from what I've heard, oh my god, that bush is beautiful, is that they're not gonna open up Sea of Thieves to anybody, no matter how big and you are on YouTube or on Twitch or on like as a press outlet. Everybody's getting it March 20th, so you know there's gonna be some exciting stuff to be had. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching another episode of Sea of Thieves, and let me know, you know, some of the questions that we raise. You know, what kind of monsters, legendary monsters, things to do in the game, do you want them to add or do you want to see? And what should we do in the next episode? Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you there.